Hi, today topic is black holes. Okay, explained by Gulfasan, MD.
Hi friends, I'm MD Gulfasan from 7th Olympiad studying in Sri Krishna Grammar School. Now, I would like to say some facts about black holes. Let's get started. And my first fact is, black holes are spheres with no volume and infinite density, and its gravitational pull is so strong that even light is absorbed. And my second fact is, they are created when star runs out of fuel. Their mass must be 10 to the 25 times higher than the mass of the sun. And my third fact is, the number of black holes could be even higher than the number of visible stars. And my fourth fact is, despite absorbing up to the light, these holes are not completely black, they radiation. This was discovered by Stephen Hawking. So, it is called as Hawking radiation. And my last and fifth fact is, the closest black hole to the Earth is Cygnus X-1. The Earth would have to be within 21 kilometers, means 13 miles from this black hole to be observed. Cygnus X-1 is located at the distance of 8,000 light years. Thank you.